helicopter flew in Vietnam with a crew of four, two pilots, a crew chief, and a door gunner. It was armed with rockets, machine guns, turrets, and a grenade launcher. It has been restored by Vietnam veterans to honor all veterans. The second vehicle is their mobile officer club and museum.
Very nice. Wow.
Wow, a mobile museum. Very nice. They're making their way.
They still. He probably found it.